With half a minute to play, Bryant for the lead.
Ejected by Anthony Davis. The stadium is shaking.